It's so sparkly! Sparkly like us! It wasn't this poor monster's fault. It was being controlled by the Blight. See the world together. Watch out, world! Here we come!
Young Rider, it certainly was a fantastic fight to defeat your foe and banish the Blight.
You really mopped the floor with them, kiddo.
That's awesome!
Is a fully fledged rider now. So we can go see the world, right?
Riders aren't allowed to go into the outside world. It's the rider's code.
What deja vu. I said the same to a younger you. Beneath us lies the vast domain of hunters and what they maintain. Those who hunt, those who rear. Each has their way, that much is clear. The rider's code, we must swear to protect. But to following one's path, I would dare not object.
The hunter's town is just beyond that mountain over there.
Pause for a sec. We can go?
But it won't be easy, kiddo. I tell ya, there'll be danger around every corner.
No room for doubt. You still wish to set out? Then search on the mount for a certain Wyverian. He knows the rite of channeling. A riddle librarian.
It is said that the Wyverian who knows the rite is a very handsome young man.
It was ages ago when we last met. They say he lives on the mountain yet.
You got it! We'll find him!
Now steal your heart. Adventure starts!
You'll do awesome, kiddo! We're rooting for ya!
Thank you.
look! If we don't help, she's Monster Chow! Huh? Oh, that pendant! It's a kinship stone! She's a rider, too! Some cabins nearby. Let's take her there.
Ah!
those Zamite just don't give up, do they? They're coming after us! She's awake!
Who are you?
Morning, sleepyhead. We're the ones who got you out of that freezing cave.
I don't remember asking for your help.
What? Jeez, you're welcome. And I thought the Wintertide Tunnel was cold.
Is that a kinship stone? So you're a writer too. That explains why Frostfang trusted you.
Frosty what now? Oh, you mean that Baryoth.
His name's Frostfang, okay? He's also my best friend. And my only family. I'm Avinia. I never thought I'd meet another rider. Not this far from my village, anyway.
Same here. I had no idea there were more riders out there. Kinda awe-inspiring, right?
Well, I'd better get going.
Hey, slow down. You're still hurt. You've gotta take it easy for a while.
I'm in a hurry, all right? I'm looking for somebody right now. I need to find the Wyverian who knows about the rite of channeling.
What a coincidence! We're looking for him, too! Small world, huh? Let me tell you something we've heard. He won't teach you about channeling unless you prove yourself as a rider. Not that that'll be a problem for my possum pawpads and my buddy here. Just one word and our monsters will do anything for us. Anything at all. No matter how bumpy the road, it's smooth riding as long as we're together.
Monsties? Oh, you're monsters. And you order them around? I get the feeling being a rider means a different thing to you than it does to me.
What? How dare you? I'm furious! Nyah, just kidding. I think you've got the wrong idea about us, Frosty. We don't really give them orders. We're so in sync, they just know how to help.
Interesting. Would you be willing to do something to prove yourselves? There's a place on this mountain only riders can reach. Find it. Bring me the mountain herbs that grow there. Then we'll talk.
Challenge accepted! No turning back now! We'll show you what we're made of!
Thank you. Yunpei.